And although I think I'm going to keep this party set up, let me go change characters so that it heals us up. Alright, lift off. Checklist is getting pretty short. Yeah, we don't have to worry about Doomgaze attacking us anymore from the sky. Of course, the moment we step. Edgar gained a level. All right, first things first, let's rest. Alright, and I forgot there's something else we need to do once we get stuck under the middle here. Seems to have bumped into something. Let's stop and look around. First things first, though. Free save point. And as we say, always be floating. Alright, that works. These guys shouldn't be very strong. They're from 10 levels ago. I forgot there's something after we do this part up here that I forgot to grab the last time we were here. That's what I thought. I was like, do we? Magic and MP, MP and stamina. Get that pure magic. See, Soul Saber. I'm sure it's probably not worth... It's a good magic sword. Alright, now let's save before we head on to the underground. Ether. I think that's actually a lore he can get. Yep, Iron Tsunami, that's part of the reason I brought him here. This. Yep. Sorb's Bolt. So that's probably Storm Dragon. Discharge hurts so much. up for a ninja star. Really? Double tsunami. Okay, so it looks like far right door is a treasure chest, middle is the way to continue on. Really, wind heals them? Good to know. That sucks, though. Yeah, at least the XP is good. God, step mine. It's so bad. Oh, I keep eclipsing instead of dragoning. Okay, got the slow off. I don't care that I double casted it. Life 2 costs so much. Thank God. Got mana battery, okay. I'm pretty sure that door goes to nowhere. Not want to get hit with the double tsunami. Okay, just thought I'd check. There was. Can I raise everything? No. Okay. What is this? It's an Esper attack. Let's show them some of our Esper magic. A thousand years ago, a battle was waged here. Only Odin is here. Are his wounds healed? We're out of options. This battle is in Odin's hands now. Castle ruined during the War of the Magi. To the death. To the death. You are quite skilled. Legend tells of a great battle between Odin and a powerful sorcerer that took place in the main hall of the castle. It's like if you get them so low, but don't kill them, they just escape. Okay, I think there's a few places to check out. Punisher. Okay. Yep. Immediately. Festo and Boxy. Yeah, they ain't doing nothing. We're floating. But good to know that on death you quake. Katana Soul, okay. On her. I should have tried discharge. I'll do that next time. Weak against fire and holy. Yeah. Yeah, he wasn't so bad, actually. Okay, what did I get then? I used a Phoenix thing. Something. Oh, it's a. For lock. Okay. I need to get some tinctures bad. Probably do that off stream then. Okay, I'll go for the insta-death. Strago gained an Esper level. These guys again. Peace out. Odin turned into a cracked Magicite shard. Let's see. Okay, so there's no Odin here. I wonder if... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9? Is it the other one? 1... Oh. It's like 9 steps down from this throne, I remember that. I think there's something else we've got to do, it looks like. But before that, yep. Edgar and Sabin. Fifteen defense. Yeah, that's probably a better Sabin item. Also, Thank you for the follow, Kato. How are you doing? No worries. Yeah, that's what it was. There's something you gotta do here. It's the Queen's Diary. I realize now that I am in love with Odin. This breaks every rule of our society. Yet my heart longs for this noble, elegant man. After the fighting is over, I'm going to bare my soul to him. Love between a human and an Esper. Just like her. Okay. Actually, a little bit concerned about this fight. Okay. Did not expect this guy to be just pop up out of nowhere and wrecking us. That's not cool. This fight came out of nowhere. Gaido, I was not expecting a tough fight right now. Compared to everything else I've fought in here. Hmm. Thank God. Okay. 1, 2. And doggo's going crazy. Great. Okay, I think the wife failed at them enough that they're starting to calm down. So 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Missing something. What am I missing? Oh, that's not good. I wonder if they just took out you having to do this? I mean, that's possible as well. I didn't try just going straight down. Yeah, that's not good. Forgot to recast float. Damn it. I'm a little bit upset that it was that easy. Like, you didn't have to do the step thing. Even the queen was turned to stone. A tear fell from the statue. The cracked stone begins to glow and restores the Magicite Odent. Alright, so we've got that. I don't think I am ready to take on this dragon right now. So let's see if we can warp out. We cannot. Okay. So we gotta walk our way out. And then I think we're gonna go do Cyan's Dream next. And the next time is probably going to be a lot of dragon hunting, I'm going to assume. Cyan got Neela. No. No, not again. We out. Yeah, I ain't fighting that weapon again. That thing, one time was enough. I don't mind fighting everything else. EXP's pretty good down here, though, so it's good for a grinding area. Just this encounter rate, jeez. Do need to cure Cyan and Edgar after this battle, though. Out we go. If we can get out. Especially since... Yep, now they run away. Got everything in there, I think, so we just gotta come back to do dragons at some point.